Friday, January 6th.
Welcome to tonight's contest between the Effingham County Lady Rebels and your South Effingham High School Lady Mustangs. Starting lineup for the Lady Rebels. Number one, a sophomore playing guard, Rachel Reagan. Number 10, sophomore playing guard, Kiana Jordan. Number 11, sophomore playing guard, Zaria Curry. Number 20, sophomore playing forward, Tanaya Proctor. And freshman, number 33, playing forward, Nakira Hawkins. The Lady Rebels are coached by head coach Kyle Murray. And now the starting lineup for your South Effingham Lady Mustangs. Number 5, a senior playing guard, Lainey Dobbs. A senior playing guard, number 12, Kmar Griffin. A senior playing forward, number 14, Shaija House. A senior playing forward, number 23, Miracle Simmons. And a senior playing center, number 50, Zakaria Hall. The Lady Mustangs are coached by head coach Alexis Parker and assistants Steph Hartness and Kiki Robbins.
Friday, January 6, 2023, Game 3 of Rivalry Night. Varsity girls, Lady Mustangs at home in white, hosting their cross-country county rivals, Effingham County. Yeah. That was a travel. Lady Mustangs have opened up an 8-0 lead early in the first. Curia say, I'm going to dribble out of this. So Curia running the point. Gotcha, Kmar. Team up 11-0. As expected, packed house tonight on both sides of the gymnasium. Come on, guys. She hit her head. I think she should have at least came out. Lady Mustangs up 10. Make that 11. Early first quarter. Game 3, rivalry night. Varsity Girls. Job, House. A way to penetrate. Under a minute. About a 24-second differential on the shot clock. Buzz. Foul. He pushed off. And a one. Home team up.